my heart and mind, I always return to Atlantic Island Park.
Where's Mr. Bear?
I haven't seen Mr. Bear, Callum. What? Stay in the car. I'll go and ask information.
Lorraine. Lorraine. Don't blame yourself, Lorraine. People lose things all the time. Take a deep breath. Think about the last place you saw your son's teddy bear.
There's something special about the entrance to an amusement park.
A
line drawn between the real world and the world of whimsy within. On this side, the apathy of our everyday lives. And on the other, anything we might dare to dream.
This is my gold.
It's no wonder Callum ran back inside. I wouldn't want to leave either.
Attention employees, the park is now closed. Have a safe journey home.
Stuck there for a little
bit. Come on, Mommy!
I always wanted to ride this one. Never got around to do it before. What do you want?
We need to talk about Callum.
What do you mean? What have you done to him?
That's insulting. You and your boy are everything that this place doesn't want. The antithesis of what we stand for.
Where is Callum?
The poor child. He tried so hard to do what he was taught. He even left you a trail of breadcrumbs. But the park is just so hungry.
Tell me where my son is.
The witch has him now. Has both of you. No happy ending here, I'm afraid.
Just leave me alone.
Fool. You always were.
The witch awaits.
Can't get my hopes up just yet. Still have to make it into the haunted house.
The whole town was shocked by that one. Never found out who did it. Poor bastard. Who did this to him? After they let me out, they gave me Callum back and sent me home with a handful of breadcrumbs. Home bit a sweet home. I barely recognized it. Where there had been color and light, there were shadows and regrets. Where there had been warmth, there was a bone-deep coldness that never went away. I tried my hardest to keep the ghosts at bay. Don, watching from the dusty corners while I tried to teach his son to read. My father, coldly assessing me and finding me lacking. I devoted myself to Callum and did the things that they told me. It will get better, they said. Every day will be a little better than the last. I'm in the woods now, lost and afraid. Things never got any better. Stories are told again and again, and from their shape we build our understanding of the world. Two children are led into the woods. They are lost for a time, but then are captured by an old witch. A child goes missing in Atlantic Island Park. He wanders lost for a time before finding his way into the mouth of an old witch. In the oldest version of this story, the mother and the witch were the same person. I never wanted to be the witch. But I am, aren't I?
Wow. That's
Callum.
Callum! Too close to 1705. I'll have to retime it. But about this crazy run.
Callum.
Sub 17 can definitely happen.
Callum!